Superior. Those are the five Great Lakes. What does that spell? Homes, absolutely. I heard you way at the back. So that's the easiest way you can remember those five Great Lakes. And together, they make up 21% of the world's freshwater source. Now, although Lake Ontario is the smallest of those five Great Lakes, it is actually one of the deepest and coldest. Now, if we were to pass the island way out in front of us to get to the deepest point of this lake, it reaches a maximum depth of 800